Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. That was Things Ain't What They Used to Be. Now, very much to introduce a very well-behaved young lady who comes to us for the express purpose of expounding a theory in song. The subject matter has something to do with a very important subject in her life, which is a man. Ladies and gentlemen, Chubby Kemp.
Hello, little boy, don't you remember me? Well, hello, little boy, don't you remember me? Got your wig real high. Well, now don't forget, baby, I'm the one who put you wise. Say I love my man in the life, I say I don't. Yes, I love my man in the life, I say I don't. Well, I'll quit my man in the life, I say I won't. Don't start me to talking, I know just what to do. Well, if you start me to talking, I'll tell the world about you.
Ago, we got an idea that it would be wonderful to tell the history of jazz in 3 minutes. Well, we still think it's a wonderful idea. So we got together and whipped up a thing. Well, we combined the very strong influences, some of the very wonderful colors, and some of the sparkling personalities that have come along during the history of jazz, and tried to do the whole thing in 3 minutes. So if you will refrain from using your stopwatches, we will attempt the history of jazz in 3 minutes. now our bassist, Wendell Marshall, and our first chair percussionist, Sonny Greer, are presented in a little thing called She Wouldn't Be Moved. Employing the voice of Kay Davis as an instrument has become a very important device with us now. So this time we want to combine it with the tone of the alto sax of Johnny Hodges for Violet Blues.